Maybe two off the top of my head. Indian in the cupboard for sure is one, and Indian in the cupboard two is another.
Ah!